Rotary Club Jubai Rengkat ka Rotary Club Orchid City Shillong Menta ka singi kila palong ya ka jing thung ya ki tenrai deng hagi benta jong ka Dale Monkeys St. Paul Secondary School Mukaswan West Dante Hills District da ka jingirap jong ka Mahindra Financial Services Limited ka thong jong ka ni ki jing thung deng ka long shibenta na ka project Hariyali da ka jing thumu jong ka Rotary Club International ban yada na ka jing kala jong ka swing plank ni ka climate change bat ban ai ka kubor se kiwei de halo ka jing don kam ban yada ya ka mariang bat ban pinjer ngam biang ya ki klau ki betap ki badan hakleng ki jaka.
This morning when I came, I left Lato. Actually I was waiting for you, but then I thought no, I should reach here first. And it's my habit, you know, to whenever we fix a meeting, I should be there. If not on the dot, but actually before the time. And when I reached here, I was sitting. Then I look at all these trees which we have planted by, some of them by the, I think most of them by the Rotary and of Juwai. And road tractors. And when I look at it, then the thing came to my mind that one day come, this will be a place where people would like to come and sit. And you know, feel the fresh air and the, what we call it, the microclimate.
If we look around, as a citizen of this country even, to improve, to protect and improve the environment is our citizens' responsibility. If you read Article 51AG, it says clearly, it is the responsibility of every citizen of this country to protect and improve the environment. Including forests, lakes, whatever, you know. It's there already. And there are many other areas within our constitution where it tells us what we need to do on environment. You know? And as a tribal people, if you look all the tribes across the world, including Northeast, the indigenous people, they live with the environment. They live with the forest, they live with the biodiversity. Their homeland are always rich with natural resources, environment, and therefore their traditional knowledge system is built on environment. And therefore, if you look at whether it is a Khasi or Mizos, Nagas or Kukis or Tripuris that I come from, you know, environmental improvement is our basic fundamental tribal culture, never to destroy or abuse it. I had the opportunity of doing a little bit of research across the tribes in the Northeast. And I come from a tribe from Tripura.
Environment also has been added as a seventh area of focus of Rotary. So that is why Rotary clubs all over the world, there are 35,000 clubs all over the world with almost 12 lakhs, 1.2 million members. So we are taking care of the environment as a seventh area of focus. So we are very thankful to Mahindra Finance, which is a very good initiative from your side. You know that you finance people to purchase vehicles, but at the same time it is an initiative to make an ecological balance of what the pollution you are contributing to the environment, and at the same time we counter with the tree plantation. So like Hongla has said, this is the commitment society to make a balance pollution and pollution. Thank you very much Mahindra Finance for financing this project. And then also I'd like to thank Rotary Club for Jowai for being a joint project with Rotary Club of Orchid City Shillong for this Hariyali. And tree plantation is not only a one day's project. So plant today, we have to take care, and then so till we see that it grows, so that then only the project will be successful.